hair down. Ariana Grande performs at the EMAs, dancing in front of the sun, and lets her hair break free. Welcome to Clevver's Trophy Life, where we always bring you all the best award show highlights. So last night at the Europe Music Awards, the EMAs, in Scotland, Ariana took to the stage performing My Everything hits, Problem and Break Free. Ariana wore this light gray peplum bodice top paired with silver shorts that together gave us this full-on zenon spacesuit all paired together with classic thigh-high boots. But one thing that wasn't classic about her appearance was that her hair was down. Set off the alarms. Who is this babed out girl? I gotta say, Ari never wears her hair down because, hello, she already has a signature hairstyle that she's globally known for, which we all know that we can only aspire to. But it's really fun to see her switching things up. Looking good, girl. After performing Problem in front of the spinning vortex we recognize from the music video, Ari was then airlifted by a giant bubble to the main stage. And yes, I said a bubble. It was like full-on space princess Glinda fantasy. Ari then broke out with Break Free, pun intended, during which she was elevated onto a rising platform complete with fire rockets blazing from the bottom as the sun blazed behind her. Ari's performance was straight up something out of Xenon, and we loved every single minute of it. Ari's boo, Big Sean, clearly shared similar sentiments, tweeting during her performance saying, quote, at Ariana Grande, shine bright, my baby, you look amazing. Could they be any cuter? Immediately following her performance, Ari quickly made her way back to the stage to adorably accept the award for Best Song for Problem. So what did you guys think of Ariana's performance? Sound off in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe. Then click right on over here to check out 5 songs we are loving from Taylor Swift's album 1989. Thanks so much for checking in with Clevver's Trophy Life, brought to you by Clevver Music. I'm Jocelyn Davis, wishing all of you a happy Monday. Bye, guys.